I'm with Cassie Porteus, a student at Davidson High School who's on Student Council, and Audrey Mowrey, an English teacher and the advisor for Student Council at Davidson High School. And about 60 kids are here helping make blankets for Project Linus. And this was an idea Cassie had. Tell us a little about this project, Cassie.
So this project is to bring all the Davidson clubs together to make blankets, tie knot blankets, to go towards an organization called Project Linus that gives these blankets to children in need and that are sick.
Okay. And Audrey, can you speak a little bit about how all these clubs came together for one afternoon to do this?
So I sent out an email to all of the clubs at Davidson and just asked if they wanted to donate money or time to help make the blankets. And with all these people who donated, we were able to raise $920 to buy materials. All that went straight back to the blankets, and we were able to buy around 100 blankets that we were donating back to college blankets.
Okay. Thank you.